Thou shalt not evade the flame of Mesmer.
There you are. I've made up my mind. The horn sent. If he were to point his blade at Sir Mesmer or Queen Marika, perhaps it would not matter. But vengeance changes a man. And one day, his blade may turn towards Mikula the Kind. Kindly Mikula is, after all, the true golden child. Even if he discards every last drop of his being, his lineage will always remain.I believe the horn sense he never placed his full trust in. He must have recognized something. The stench of crust. I will have his revenge. The Black Keep. I will have his revenge, the Black.
Thank you. Thank you. for lending your hand. Without your help, I could not have defeated that quartet. I feel as if I've been in your debt from beginning to end. Thank you. With your help, I was able to live as my own person, if only in passing. But this is where things end. I paused to even tell you, but I took out the needle myself. Tell whoever put you up to this that if I am to flower into something other than myself, I would rather rot into nothingness as I am. Please, let me pass alone. The scarlet rot writhes now, worse than ever. Soon, I won't be more than a mound of flesh, curse-laden, untouchable. I wouldn't want such a thing to bring you harm.
You take out the needle. You were so close, so very close to becoming the fairest of all flowers. Would you disown us too, as your mother did? We children of the Scarlet Rot. Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly? Millicent, Melania, do you detest us so utterly?